Okay, time for our low green one steps, okay? Some of the longer ones that we've done so far. The first one, number one has five moves, number two has four moves, and number three has three moves. So get ready. We've got a couple kicking combinations, which as sparrers now, you should be thinking about, okay, kicking combinations. First one has a round kick, jump round kick, and the second one has our special side kick, reverse side kick. Okay, so make sure you're focusing on the moves and the kicks. Don't kick a puppy. We got to kick at our belt or higher. We are black belts and we spar, so you can't kick below the belt. Jump kicks. Take your time. We're jumping off 2 feet. Okay, so I'll show you how to do it. Just make sure you're taking your time. Let's do the parry blocks. So if you have a parent at home working with you, or a friend, or a brother, or a sister, if they want to be a helper, they can put their hands at their sides and slowly, one at a time, throw punches at you. A parry block, P-A-R-R-Y, is a block, basically open hand, and you're taking a punch and you're moving it. Okay, so nice, quick parry. Okay, so that's what we're doing with our one step. Sometimes they go sideways, sometimes a parry can go down. We've kind of seen that with our reinforced vertical spear hand. Okay, so let's give it a go. All right, so Chumbi, I know for your form, Chumbi is like this. One steps are always here. Okay, so number one, three hands and two kicks. Three hands and two kicks. So we're going to start with our parry block, and we're stealing something from our form, our upset knife hand. So Kia. So left foot steps and we parry block. Upset knife hand. Regular knife hand. We're going to do a lead leg, that's our front leg, round kick. It's a little low, it's to the back of the knee. And then put your feet down. We're going to jump, so you got to use those legs, all right? Bend those knees, use those arms. Jump, round kick. And then we're going to double step back and say Kia. Okay? So let's put it all together. Five moves. Three hands, two legs. Kia. Parry block. Upset knife hand. Regular knife hand. Round kick. That's our shoelaces. Jump, round kick. And double step back. Kia. Okay. Number two, we're using our parry block again. This time we're going down. So here's a punch. We're hitting it down. Okay? We're going to throw an upset spear hand. So our hand is facing down at our side, ready to go. As it comes out, it flips up. So it's almost like I can give you five. Okay? So parry block, upset spear hand. It's also called a groin strike because it's below the belt. Okay? So let's give that a go. All right? So Chumbi, chamber for number two, Kia. Front stance this time with our left foot. Parry block. So it's going to come fast. It's going to come fast. And make sure that's facing up. Okay, let's try that again. Key up. Okay, now we're too close. If we're hitting someone below the belt, we are too close to kick them. So we're going to take this front foot and we're going to pivot it off to the side so that we can do a side kick, reverse side kick. So side kick. Reverse, so make sure you freeze, look over your shoulder, spot who you're kicking first, side kick, and double step back, Kia. Okay? All right, let's try that again. Kia. So you're knocking down a punch, throwing an upset spear hand. Too close, pivot off, right, then left, okay? Right leg, side kick, and then we're gonna turn, look over our shoulder, and a side kick, and double step back. Kia. Pado. All right, number three. Number three is by far the easiest one, and everybody forgets it. I don't know why. I can't explain it. Think back to white belt for a second. One steps. We did a side kick, a back fist, and a punch. This is almost exactly the same. A side kick, a back fist. Now we have our new move, a ridge hand. So remember, the ridge of your hand is, it's not the knife hand, the blade. It's the other side. That's the ridge of your hand. You need to get your thumb out of the way. If your thumb's here, it's going to break if you hit something. So get that thumb out of the way. Keep those fingers tight. Okay? It comes from the outside. Almost think of it like a baseball bat. You're swinging it, trying to hit a home run. Okay? All right. So let's try it. So Chumbi. Number three, Kia. So we're going to throw a side kick with the left leg. Back fist. And then you're going to pivot to a front stance and throw that ridge hand. Single step back, Kia. Okay? Let's do that again. Three moves, short. Okay? Kia. Left leg, side kick. Back fist. Pivot to a front stance. Swing your baseball bat. That's your ridge hand. And single step back, Kia. Pado. All right, so those are a lot of fun because they're really different, okay? So just remember we get from long to short, so 5-4-3, and you have to really work on what your hands are doing. We do an upset knife hand in the form. It shouldn't be that hard to do an upset knife hand here, okay? All right, so I'll have a little more for you next week, okay? Bye.